Yeah, this is heavy.
34?
You know what to do tomorrow?
33.
It's the composite though. They always run a little heavy. Just put the bat weight on before you get up.
Yeah.
Fucking thing that looks.
Yeah.
It'll feel like your other bat. Take a couple practice runs with the weight tank.
I almost bought one of these, Jeff.
M9s?
Yeah.
They're good.
I bought the black one.
I should have. I just fucking, when I seen the guarantee on it,
yeah.
I'm like,
M9,
yeah,
M9, but you gotta get the 110.
Yeah, they had two different ones.
There's a 141 and the 110. Those red ones are 141. You just get the 110.
They got the other one there too, the C241, is it?
Yeah, I haven't used that one yet.
I'm not really a fan.
Of what, the 241?
241, yeah. I like the 110 and the 141.
So what's the difference with the 241?
It's the hitting style, and I'm not positive. I was reading about it the other day. The model has to do with the hitting style.
Mm-hmm. Oh boy. Take your time now, you don't have to rush.
Good
boy. Good job.
I like the feel of this.
It's not too heavy. So I just bought the nicest bat. It's going to be 3 weeks before it comes, right?
All of the Gators.
Baseball?
Yeah.
We're ranked second in the entire country.
The Gators are playing tomorrow. I was gonna say.
I see my opener. I see my opener to talk about my car. I just jump right, pounce right on. Ranked second in the country. What's up? You want to talk about the Gators?
I was gonna say 1-1 with fucking 27 runs against. No, I think they got what?
What I jumped right on that too. I did not hesitate. What's up? You want to talk shit? What's up? Second in the country.
Is it going to break your heart tomorrow soon? You play against those guys. The games?
I know. Hey, you should have seen Eric in the meetings. I was like, hey, you guys want to talk? Maybe I'll go play with those guys, Eric.
You going to defect on us? That's it, kid.
I'm not still dropping my shoulder, am I?
No, but you... A lot of the time, I was watching when you're hitting here.
Yeah.
Your hands are staying up and the barrel's falling down. Keep that up.
Okay.
Keep your hands above the ball. There you go.
The best mix of the 90s, 2000s.
Snap those wrists.
Safe. Snap. 104.1.
hit. You hold my back, that top hand, don't grip it so tight. You know, you understand it, pull it loose, and then snap the wrist. Take a break, grab the balls, and you go again. When you're in your stance, you can see.
Oh, this feels nice.
Isn't it?
I know.
I should have thought. I was thinking about you when I was thinking
of not to be gay or anything.
Yeah. I mean, hey, it is what it is.
It is.
Is it hard to tell on these bats? I wish I had something like that.
Alright, I'll show you an ass bat. It's much easier to see. I got one on my back.
You can see one right here. Enormous range of voice, that's how wide they are. In here, you should barely see it, but they're a real tight line, one after another. One here, one here, one here, one here, one here. So,
right here, Jeff.
This, I'll show you what it'll be easy to see on this
back. Are you talking about on any back?
Every back.
Really?
On every back, even though it's a circle, yeah. It sure has four sides only. These are the thick lines. These are the wide open lines. Back to the thick lines again, back to the wide open lines. See it? So you are supposed to hit the baseball only on this side and only on this side. You're not supposed to hit, because think about it, this is the compression of the wood. That's the strongest part of the wood. That's why. Alright, so when you line yourself up, when you're in the, even if you drop the bat or whatever, every single at bat, every single pitch, you do anything in the bat, drop a foul ball. You set yourself at the plate, put your bat in the contact spot, and line it up. This would be the weak part, see it?
See that?
Right now, I'm about to hit the ball. Yeah, exactly. So when you line your bat up, get that strong part in. And the same thing, like when you have that bat and you use this side, you want to rotate, you want to use, because if you just keep pounding the hell out of the wood on this side, at some point it's going to snap. So you get the low side of your bat, flip it over and do some at bats here. Okay. Once I get a couple of hits, like on mine, they're hard to see. You can really see it on this bat, obviously. So mine's really hard to see because it's red. But basically, this is the other part. So all I do is I hit sometimes with the logo, and then as soon as I get a couple of hits or some contact, I flip it around, I put the logo away. There's the weak part, this is the strong part. Every single bat has four sides. Two of them you should be hitting with, two of them you should avoid at all costs. You should be rotating it and looking at that. You can obviously see it because it's black.
Yeah, but if you see it down here.
Once you find it, you know it. I mean, it becomes a bat, obviously.
Yeah. This should be, this in here would be the weak part. This would be the strong part. Just based on all the proof, remember?
This is the weak part.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Yep. So this is the strong. Your label. You got the same thing as a label and away from the label.
Right? I don't have that. I don't have that.
This is the handle, mine's 15, 16, this is the full length, you can see it's a little bit longer.
immediate I honestly death
prefer his bat
I prefer his model
75. And if you buy two or three, which yeah, you might not have the money for, but if you ask a couple, a lot of the guys are cheap swing these M9s. So if you just say, hey, you want to buy a bat with me, you know, ask two or three guys, you probably get two or three guys.
That website.
Instead of $70, you can get it. $55, $60
Yeah. That website I was talking about, if we get guys and we buy five or six bats, yeah. $10 on that bat.
They don't have these M9s though.
Yeah, they do.
They do? Yep. I thought I looked for them, I couldn't find them.
No, they got them. Because they sell the Louisville Sluggers. Oh, that'll be my next one. Bat. I'm not sure, I don't think it's a father, but I got a custom made. The top, it's a 110. Top is blue, navy blue. The handle is silver, and the logo is a white. Its name on it. $60.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a nice bat too. I think the retail on the Venoms, they go around $90 and up, right?
Yeah, Venoms are nice.